Hi guys, welcome back to my channel X Gaming World. In this video I'll show you graphical comparison of Resident Evil Village. I'm using 16GB RAM and I've split the screen in 3 parts, low, medium and high resolution for you guys to get perfect comparison. Also I have used GTX 1650 Super graphic card and Ryzen 5 1600 processor. As you guys can see, we are getting double FPS in low resolution as compared to high resolution mode. But in a high resolution, we are getting better graphics than low resolution mode. And in medium resolution, FPS score is little less compared to high mode and almost double of low resolution. If you guys are using DDR5 4GB graphic card, I would recommend you to play at medium settings in 1080p. And if it's DDR6 4GB graphic card, then you can play at high setting in 1080p. Otherwise, you may guys experience lagging while playing. You guys can enjoy watching this video. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, consider subscribing to my channel and a like will be greatly appreciated.